Top Dem warns Greater Idaho movement to absorb rural Oregon counties would be bad for the country. The campaign seeks to incorporate about 13 Oregon counties within Idaho's borders, but the proposal is seen as virtually impossible to execute and has faced criticism from opponents who argue it would create enclaves of politically like-minded people. Despite criticism, proponents argue that the state line shift could benefit Idaho economically and provide a net benefit to its state government budget.